Hello. I'm back. You remember in the description I said that I had posted a short for the first time and I wouldn't mention the stuff that I was going to mention? Well, here it is now. So basically during the party, me and my boys happened to stumble upon some Sonic Mania stuff, where, as it turns out, it takes place after Eggman's fail. Even after the Death Egg had the Master Emerald, which restored it to its former glory. At least till Sonic ruined everything. Heroes. But that is the past. Sonic Mania just basically is a plot. Sonic and Tails are just chillaxing after destroying a great space station. Until they discover a mysterious energy source. It's not the Chaos Emeralds, but it's wonderful. And they go and investigate it. Of course, Eggman knows about that too. And sends in our line of egg robos, known as the Hard World Heavies. Great way, actually, to let the team. Getting angered by their number time. He's like, screw this, I'm out. And his egg robos would just form the Hard World Heavies. Still, though, it's kind of a nice fit. And yes, since Knuckles isn't Sonic Mania, this is likely, most likely to 100% after Sonic the Hedgehog 3 and Knuckles. And will likely, most likely, to not be before Sonic the Hedgehog 4, Episode 1, to Metal, and to 2. And still, the special stages are, it's kind of a nice thing. UFOs are back, and you have to catch up to them. Get the Chaos Emerald. No time zones. And there's still, like, a zone I've seen in the most recent trailer today. It had, like, some sort of hard-boiled heavy theme to it, but does this mean the hard-boiled heavies have evolved into something I cannot predict, which is treason? Possibly. But the final game will tell all. And on a clarifying note about Stardust Speedway, since it is reappearing in Sonic Mania, and so far there's no time mess-ups, the music for it sounds like a Fresh Prince of Bel-Air thing. And some Sonic fans getting salty on it. I know I might get hate for this, but Sonic fans sometimes get too salty over the various stuff. I mean, Sonic 06 and Sonic Boom, hatred. That's fine. I respect that. But they just sometimes don't like Lost World or something. Just need to learn to chillax. See the good in everything. Like I have. And Eggman had to do what needed to be done for the solemn duty of his plan, which was to take over take back what is rightfully his final boss position, his extractor, and eventually his army. Sorry, Mr. Ranted, but it's a point everyone should share. Regardless. Moving on to our next thing. We went to a cool party. We had a cool time. We danced with lots of sexy ladies. Not to be delicate. And I even have two videos to prove it. Let me just... There. Charging. Let's get to the video, shall we? There we go. Just put it upside down. I know it's too bright, but bounce with it. and another video. We had a sick night, bitches. Entertaining, I know. It's beautiful. Out of a great thing. Beauty. But I know I'm gonna get hit with like music copyright stuff. But such is the penalty for that. And so, next week we'll only delay the inevitable. About 8 to eventually nothing days. So, I enjoyed this thing, but eventually I would need be doing some big plans. There's, even though 11 has finally been released to the Japanese public, no Switch version, I know. The story of Dragon Quest X still needs a definitive ending because the rules of MMORPGs, regardless of how long you make them, you have to have a definitive ending. Maybe even past World of Warcraft stuff, but I don't know. But the best part, the very best part, the first information to public around the world will be on August 6th, which technically is going to be like 6 p.m. on the 5th. And with that, I believe it comes to a close. But I'll see you next time for your shorter vlog. I'll find out. Ciao!